puts one in the middle. Second goal, unless it's waved off. Lorenowitz.
I see a lot of myself in Jeff. He's working hard. He's showing a lot of heart all the time. He's got a little more veteran know-how than I do, I think, but I'm trying to learn as much as I can. I'm a little nervous, I'll be honest. I never had a tattoo. This is the first one. It's a good one to start with, and we've also raised a pretty decent amount of money. This initially started with me saying I needed 100 retweets. They got that in 26 minutes. And then I challenged the Atlanta United fans to raise $1,000 for charity, and they got that in 3 hours, which is just awesome at this point. Before I jump in here, it's at $1,800 for the Foodies, which is a fantastic organization that helps out refugees with soccer and education. So what they've done with this is remarkable in the name of Jeff, and I guess a little punishment for me as well for challenging the Atlanta United fan base. But it's been an awesome experience, and I'm ready to get over with.
We had a little negative spot right here where the 18 was, so what I did is I went ahead and put in a crown because we are the kings of the South.
Okay.
And I have no problem with with saying that directly to Orlando. Orlando, we are the kings of the South. I've been waiting for a team to latch onto that I can like give everything to, and when they announced that this was happening in Atlanta, I was like, dude, this. It's like someone gave me a big plot of land to love, basically, so, and I've been die hard ever since.
Yes. Spaghetti Junction. Yes. Slope. Ski slope. Damn. Yeah. Check it out.
Yeah, I'm not hitting on you, man, but you got good skin.
Sweet. I don't know what that means, but it'll work.
The low with ski slopes and fall like avalanches. Tooting like it's cool, you the fool, and I can't just sit around and watch those nose membranes flame. My ends is loose and you can't stop that rain when it starts to fall. Over like Miss Pac-Man, hammer the boat and Catman. I'm speaking about these crows, cause you know nothing about that, man. The B.I.G. is high and fly like value jet. You thinking about the beach and this, my head is never met.
And like I said, I just see a lot of myself. Am I the Jeff Lorenowitz of soccer bloggers? I'd like to think so.
Up against the rope, yeah, they kicking.